is going, guys? How are you guys doing today? So today we're vlogging on the GoPro, only because I'm doing a GoPro video. I could be vlogging on my camera, but I'm doing a GoPro video, because I'm gonna be riding my go-kart, cruising up and down the side street, because I need to vlog, and it's like 6 o'clock. Okay, let's go. I'm okay. Gosh dang, I spilled it. Oh crap, I'm spilling it. Are you kidding me? Oh crap.
First pull.
She was warmed up.
Hey, give a little bit of gas. Oh my God. Bruh.
Seatbelt, give me all your seatbelt. Seatbelt, seatbelt. Click it or tick it. Woo! Okay, here comes the car. Woo! Okay, stop, stop. There you go.
My legs, I feel like they're really cold. There's water blown out of my eyes. I got a lot of, oh my gosh, I need some new front tires. Bad, I need new front tires, so bad. Dude, I got so much dirt on them from drifting around that. God, that was cold. Wow. That dog's like, oh my gosh, what just came through? You can hear my exhaust popping. Look, it's popped. It popped again. Oh, okay. Oh. Bruh. That was fun. And cold. Alright guys, I just watched back that slow motion clip and it was super, super cool. Like actually it was super neat and super awesome. Like it looked super awesome. I just said that a second ago. Am I stupid? Yes. But seriously guys, that looks super awesome. Like, and also if I want to, I can even make it slower in my editing. I just want to make sure that if I did the slow motion on the GoPro, it'll end up being really smooth. And if I just filmed and then I changed the slow motion in the editing, it wouldn't have been as smooth at all. So, yeah, had to do that and make sure it turned out awesome. And it definitely did. Like, it looked super, super cool. I could tell the first time that I did it, I was like, that wasn't a very good one. I didn't turn the wheel enough to fling rocks enough. So I went back around and I did it one more time, just flung, turned the steering wheel all the way, so it was like, whew. I even got really close to the camera, so that was like really, really cool looking. But guys, it's getting kind of late, it's around 7 o'clock, I even have to go to school tomorrow, because during the weekend I was obviously painting my grandma's house, and during that vlog, I'm pretty sure it was like, yeah, that was like two days in one vlog, but you guys just couldn't really tell, but yes, I did do 2 days in that vlog, but yeah. My whole weekend was kind of took up with that, so thankfully I got that video up, and thankfully I was able to get this one up, so I have a video for Monday, so that way, as soon as I get home from school, I don't have to worry about vlogging or, you know, getting that video uploaded. I just have to vlog, and then edit, and then upload it the next day. So, yes, vlogs are going to be getting out now, for sure. Definitely back in the rhythm of vlogging, super excited. Vlogging is so fun, but at the same time, it's so not fun, only because you gotta vlog, you gotta edit, you gotta do all that boring stuff to get the video up, so that's why it's not fun. But that's probably going to be wrapping up for today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, drop a thumbs up and comment down below what you guys did enjoy. It obviously helps. Also guys, I'll put an iCard up in the corner of the screen right now, asking you guys again what kind of videos you want me to put out. As you've seen in the last video, I had a poll, and the options were just vlog. Just freaking vlog, you doofus. And then the other one was, I don't know. That was all the options. So now I'll probably put out a little bit more options. I'll ask GoPro videos, GoPro riding videos. I could even maybe video like my mowing, if you guys was interested in that. I could vlog my mowing, if you guys wanted something like that. So I could do kind of how I mow. I could do GoPro. You do all that cool stuff. If you guys want to see that, I'll put that also up in the iCard. But I am gonna have to finish this video. I'm gonna go inside, probably get to editing, watch a little bit of YouTube. Maybe I might not finish it all right now. I might finish it in the morning, also right before school. So I'm gonna go inside and do that. But other than that, hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed, but I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Hello. That's it. Okay, now for the fog part. I'm gonna have to push that up back up on the patio. Yay.